The original bro has arrived. One of the coolest and one of the most confident competitors in all of WWE.
And Riddle's backed up that confidence thus far.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Riddle.
It is the bro who runs the show, and that bro commands that attention every time he competes.
Gentlemen, I believe we are about to see a fight.
Oh, no, no, no. I'll do you one better. We're about to find out who's next.
We're looking at the personification of intensity.
To last very long at all.
Goldberg about to explode with fury.
Thing anyone notices about Riddle is his incredibly lax demeanor.
That Riddle is one laid-back bro. Never seems to have any worry in the world.
But I do have to say, all that goes away when the bell rings, as I'm sure we'll see here tonight.
And then with Goldberg, every match has become about continuing his feared legacy of dominance, about proving that anyone across from him is just the one who is next.
I see an incensed Goldberg that's looking to inflict major damage tonight.
Stomping down!
He's able to counter Goldberg, crashing down with the senton. Gut-wrench suplex!
Come on!
Not even a one count there.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Vicious.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Yeah. Ooh! A non-stop attack being delivered to Goldberg.
I don't think anything can stop Riddle now.
Oh! Corey Goldberg is prepared.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold. In trouble, in the glass.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely just...
Oh, man, that was a thing of beauty. Ready to a snapmare.
Senton connects.
And Goldberg there might grow more incensed with damage being dealt to him.
Riddle's opposition might be wondering what happened to that laid-back dude he saw earlier. Riddle looking focused right now.
Striking
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Goldberg able to dodge that.
Crushing knee strike.
Oh, and he doesn't connect. And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
And a knee strike. What a combination.
He's got him down. Is this it?
Immediately powers out.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
Chokeslam?
Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, a spinebuster.
Crippling.
That is classic Goldberg. That's the reason why this...
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Riddle preparing. Could be closing in on victory.
There is no throw looking to end this.
Riddle has all but finished this.
Kicks out, just kicked out.
You have to ask, does Goldberg still have enough to wipe out the cobwebs and find the upper hand?
And Riddle's laid-back demeanor is starting to crack after that kick out.
He's one step ahead there. Climbs back inside.
A cut. Red Scissors monkey flip. Weapon.
Riddle is high.
Soaring.
Cover.
Two.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Trying to find a way out. Several right hands, and he's out.
He had it scouted. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And to the pay window.
No, kick out at two.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Oh, my.
trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Up high.
Oh, just completely off target there.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top, Robert moves.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
He gets back into the ring.
Goldberg counters with authority.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Right now, can you blame him? Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Raw power in play.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. One step ahead of Riddle there.
Ooh, well measured.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left. A lift up. Whoa! Resuming his destruction.
There's always been a question of, can Goldberg swim in the deep waters? I think he's proving to be a shark out here now.
Reversal!
Can he take...
Riddle has him up.
Goldberg's down and looks beaten.
He kicks out somehow.
Somehow, Goldberg is able to grit his teeth and battle out of that cover.
He got his Riddle's that he couldn't finish this just then.
What a reversal by Goldberg.
Look out! Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Good timing with that reversal.
Just battering knees.
Oh, man.
sweep. And a senton. That's gotta be it.
Two. To be honest, I am baffled right now.
You can see the life left in Goldberg. Might be about to go out.
The original bro looking to end this.
That has got to be the one.
Two count.
Three. And Rio gains the victory.
Nice job, bro.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Your winner after a truly intense match.
Oh my God, Goldberg loses. It happened when he became 173-1, and it happened again tonight.
I can't believe it.